Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this video we will learn the blow molding method. Okay, in the previous class we learned about the three other methods of molding method. Here in this class we will learn the blow molding method. Okay, now by this blow molding method, what we can prepare is we can prepare the hollow plastic articles like soft drink bottles or containers can be prepared by using the blow molding. Okay, the polymers that are used in case of blow molding method are polyethylene, polycarbonate, polyvinyl chloride, polystyrene, nylon, acrylonitrile. Okay, these are the polymers that can be used. Okay, these polymers are actually thermoplastic polymers, and these polymers can be used to prepare hollow articles from blow molding method. Okay, here you can see these are the hollow bottles, and these bottles can be prepared by the blow molding method. Now we will understand how we can prepare the hollow articles by using blow molding method. Here you have the mold. Okay, you can see the mold, and that mold has a cavity. Okay, this is the cavity that is present in the mold. Okay, initially you need to keep that mold open, and you have to place the paraffin between them. Okay, this is the paraffin. You can see that straight line. No, this is actually a paraffin. Okay, paraffin is nothing but a softened thermoplastic tube. Okay, what is paraffin? Paraffin is nothing but hot softened thermoplastic between the molds. Okay, now then what you need to do is you have to close the mold. Okay, initially it was open, then you need to close it. Okay, whenever you close the mold, what happened? This part of the paraffin pinches out. Okay, this part pinches out. You can see here. Okay, that is pinched out, and this end is closed. Okay, initially it is open, right? Whenever you close the mold, what happened? This part pinches out. Okay, that is extra part is removed, and that part is get closed. Okay, and once once you close the mold, what you need to do is you need to blow the air. Okay, you need to blow the compressed air through this pin. Okay, you can see some pin over here now. So you need to blow the compressed air through this pin. Okay, since it is a softened thermoplastic material, whenever you blow, what happens is that it will expand. Okay, it will expand like whenever you blow the balloon, it expands. No, just like that, this paraffin also blows whenever it expands whenever you blow the compressed air. Okay, and the expansion of this paraffin continues until it comes in contact with the inner surface of the mold. Okay, this is the inner surface of the mold, and whenever you blow using compressed air, what happens? It expands. That expansion continues until it comes in contact with the inner surface of the mold. Okay, once it is done, okay, once the blowing of air is done, then you need to cool it. Okay, just allow as such to cool, and then once it is cooled, just open this. Okay, just open the mold, and you will get back your product. Okay, this is the container or syntaxes can be easily produced by using blow molding methods. Okay, if you have any doubt in this video, please let me know in the comment section. And in the next video, we will learn the foaming method. Okay. Okay, this is all for today's class. If you have any doubt, please let me know, and please subscribe for more videos and help me to get more subscribers. Thank you.